To have any chance of getting good control over the race car, it's important for the driver to fit properly in the seat. Now, while you might think the easiest solution here is to simply buy a seat that fits properly, this gets a little bit trickier when we're looking at professional motorsports such as LMP2 endurance racing, where multiple drivers need to fit in the same car. The technique that's used here is to mould a specific seat liner to suit each of the drivers in the car. This starts essentially with some polystyrene balls and a two-pot epoxy mix that's placed inside of a plastic bag. The plastic bag's then placed inside of the car and the driver is seated in position. By moving the polystyrene balls into the correct location, the correct amount of support can be achieved to make sure that the driver is perfectly fitted to the car and properly supported. Once the epoxy is set, the plastic bag can be removed and any final shaping can be made to the polystyrene. This can then be covered with a fabric in order to provide some longevity to the seat liner. These can be then quickly removed and replaced at a pit stop during a driver change. Now, this turns out to be a pretty cost-effective way of doing things. However, with technology moving on, where budget is no problem, the same can be now achieved using 3D modelling and CNC machining of the seat insert. Regardless of the technique used, it's all about properly supporting the driver in the seat so that they're not able to move about. This allows them to more accurately feel what the car is doing and gives them better control over the car.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.